go up the bar. There is Keith Richards looking exactly as you would imagine, like a scarf and a hat.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
And his son, his friend of mine, Marlon, said, "Dad, it's not." He turned around and he went, "Ah, you're still around, are you?"
Have you met Mick Jagger a load of times? He's like a hard-nosed businessman, isn't he, Mick Jagger?
He's all right. I've actually spent New Year's Eve with Keith Richards about 4 years ago.
Oh, my Lord, New Year's Eve with Keith Richards.
He was actually funny. I was... So I know all the Stones kids are all my... And I've known them, and they were all like Oasis fans, so I've known them for a while. So anyway, we happened to be in this hotel in... it's in the Bahamas somewhere. And I see one of Keith's kids, I'm like, "No way." And he said, "Oh, Dad's here." I was like, "Yeah, I've never met Keith Richards." And he said, "Oh, come up to the bar for a drink tonight." There, so we go up the bar. There is Keith Richards looking exactly as you would imagine, like a scarf and a hat.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
And his son, his friend of mine, Marlon, said, "Dad, it's not." He turned around and he went, "Ah, you're still around, are you?" And his second line was, he said, "One thing I've always wanted to ask you, who's the bigger..." "Your singer or mine?" And I said, "Well, as your singer wrote some of the greatest lyrics of all time, I'm going to say mine, actually."
That's brilliant.
And he was like, "Yeah, you're Ben, you were quite interesting there for a while." And I was like, "I could actually say the same to you." But he was great, such a dude, and it was kind of, it kind of reaffirms your faith in all your heroes when you meet Keith, because he is the man. But Mick's great. I've been to Mick's house a couple of times, a few parties. But it's Mick Jagger, you know what I mean? No matter what the image of this hard, the businessman and all that, that's b***h. He's one of the Rolling Stones, the end, you know?